So we've made it to the Wind Mountains.
Hello.
Long way from home, Hedrox. What's the score?
We want the heart.
The liar's heart.
Hedrox thought the previous order coward.
Or two.
Head the Reller.
Hedrox found Voiku here.
And threw him to his death. You saw Hedrox eat the human's mind. And Hedrox heard Voiku wore the relic on his crown. Relics not unlike the one in you, Ray. Hedrox wants the secret. Tell Hedrox. How does Hedrox put the relic in the body?
Sure. You have to cut your heart out and replace it with Belial's.
Rain amuses Hedrox. Rain.
Do not think Hedrox has tried.
Does Rain forget?
Hedrox is...
Elephant!
Hedrox wants the secret. Into mine to find it.
Hedrox, I'm gonna do the same thing to you that you did to Voiku. You know why I love you? Because you're smart. But there's lots more where you came from, right? You want to call him? Or how about you cut some more of yourself right now? 1, 2, 20, 1,000. You'll always equal 0 to me, Hedrox. I will kill you over and over until there are no people left.
Hedrox doesn't need me. Hedrox will change someone else's mind.
I won't chase him through the wall. I'm gonna die. Oh, I guess that was it. All the Hedroxes fell down into the water. That was nowhere near as hard as I thought it would be, but I did get close to death. One try, that's all it took. We did it. It's over. Hedrox ran away. Chicken. We're going to chase down the vampire chicken when we come back. Next time, watch it.